D, note D, fourth position on the slide trombone. Hi, I'm John Grubbs, trombone instructor. I also do some of the other low brasses as well. Right here in Pocatello, Idaho, out of my studio. You can visit in person or anywhere in the world, Skype and Zoom lessons too for one-on-one instruction. So we got fourth position, and we got a little bit of good orientation that we can do off the slide here, because as you can, I don't know if you can see this, I'll zoom in here closer to the camera. You can see that fourth position there, kind of out there. Now everybody's horn is crafted maybe a little bit differently, right? I've had students over the years who are, you know, basically they come into lessons, so-and-so band director said, my slide needs to be right there. Well, I don't know what those playing conditions were at that time, and that's probably the best choice because maybe the rest of the band was out of tune or who knows, right? And so that's where their slide was at. Well, anyhow, take a check with the slide. It's going to be approximately right there, but even better, yeah, if you have a tuner, you can probably get an app online somewhere. Or, you know, go to the music store or online, buy a tuner, check it out, see where that lines up as you play that note. Slide trombone, we really have no excuses to ever be out of tune. You can move that slide around and adjust it. So that's one of those skills that we develop over the weeks, months, and years and decades of playing our instrument, where we get really dialed in to how that horn behaves. All right, well, fourth position, D. D is in dog. D, the note D. Right in the center of the bass clef. Okay, so it sounds like this. Is it working? Maybe you don't like how it sounds. Let's try it again. I can kind of hear it. See if you can sing it. Now you don't have to be a great singer. I am not a singer by any means, but I'm visualizing that note inside my head. Okay. So we got D. D is in dog, fourth position. All right. Here we go. Maybe I'll go longer, maybe I'll go shorter. We'll see. I'll do it a few times. So if you're having some problems, you can kind of noodle around with it. Okay? Have a little bit of fun. Here we go. That's a D. I hope you had some good success with that. Of course, since you can, you know, restart this, do it as many times as you like. Double check it. See if that's lining up. Of course, check it out with the tuner, because we might be a little bit off from each other. That's okay. You know, there's always some wiggle room to adjust and work things out. It takes time. Okay? Be patient with yourself. Keep working hard, because you will be able to do any and all of these notes eventually. All right, I'm John Groves, trombone low brass instructor. Feel free to sign up for lessons via Skype and Zoom. That's anywhere in the world. And then I'm right here in Pocatello, Idaho, if you want to get some in-person instruction as well. Feel free to hit that like and subscribe button. All right, have a great one. See you later. Thank you.